administrator Yusuf sir and his whole hard working team for which they have done a much more favor for all students. I am personally thankful for their kind and supportive nature. Though I was not a student enrolled in PCC, I was studying in Mishani. However, COVID-19 pandemic forced everyone to stay at home, affected the education in particular. Most of the students felt baffled and confused about their studies. It's only this PCC which was a sign of relief for me for continuing my education. I found everything subtle and adoring here. The teachers are very intelligent and supportive. Infrastructure and discipline are of great extent. And I personally appreciate this coaching center. The hard work team of this coaching center has continued the academic program to the best extent, mostly through online and then through starting by conducting community classes. They received all the students with warm welcome, free and conducted classes on humanitarian basis. Everyone realizes how much extra efforts you and your team put in to make our incessant study possible. For this reason, I would like to thank Administrator Proud Coaching Center, Mr. Mohammed Yusuf Khan, and his whole hardworking team for helping me and not only me and many like me through these hard and tough times. Although I know it is a dream work, but still I would not be wrong to say that Mr. Gulzar sir's dedication to this work has been supporting me in such difficult times. We pray that this crisis will be somehow resolved and our proud coaching center will be able to continue this matchless work, as this is a ray of hope for thousands of learners who have a real urge and desire of knowledge. At this point of time, COVID-19 somehow offers parents, onlookers and students to show their appreciation and gratitude the things teachers did in these circumstances for their children. I don't know whether I have done justice or not on appreciating teachers. I would like to conclude with these lines for my teachers. Teachers teach because they care. Teachers youth is what they do best. It requires long hours, patience and care. Thanks, have a bright and prosperous. Thank you, Faisal. If you think education is expensive, try ignore it. Now I would like to call Fahim to present his ghazal in front of you.
Gracias. Good people are not always